The Last Salute, conceived and produced by filmmaker Mahesh Bhatt, was recently staged in the capital. An adaptation of the book written by Muntadhar Al Zaidi, titled The Last Salute to the President Bush, the play focused on the 2003 Iraq War and why Iraqi journalist Al Zaidi hurled shoes at US President George Bush.
When you get serious material which is autobiographical, like The Last Salute, based on the life of Muntadhar Al Zaidi, I think theatre is an excellent, excellent vehicle to amplify the core message of that book.
Zaidi had written The Last Salute in Arabic while he was in detention after hurling shoes at the US president. Praising the play were Pooja Bhatt and Dinu Mora. For many present here, Zaidi is a hero.
मेरा जो थिएटर है बेसिकली वो सोशल पॉलिटिकल थिएटर है, मैं इसी तरह थिएटर करता हूँ और ये घटना हुई जिसने पूरी दुनिया को हिला के रख दिया. एक व्यक्ति ने दुनिया के सबसे ताकतवर आदमी के ऊपर जूता फेंकने की हिम्मत की, तो वो मेरे लिए बहुत बड़ा हीरो था. और जब इमरान ने किताब के बारे में बताया, फिर भट्ट साहब से बात की, तो मुझे लगा कि ये इसके ऊपर बहुत अच्छा नाटक हो सकता है. राजेश जी से बात की जिन्होंने इसको नाटक को लिखा, और हम जो एक नायक जो हमारे समय में मौजूद है उसकी कहानी को हम नाटक का रूप दे सकते हैं.
For Zaidi, the play brought back memories of that fateful conference which changed his life forever.
I'm scared. I'm not scared. I think I will dead after I throw my shoes. And after that, nothing is scared and afraid. So when I still live, this big cadeau from my God. Sorry, I'm not a hero. I'm just a man search to freedom, search to justice only for my people. I'm not a hero. I'm not a star man. I'm free man.
The crew said bringing Al Zaidi to India wasn't easy due to problems with visa clearance, but the Indian government intervened and cleared the visa. This hero still faces those angry eyes, but his bravery is worshipped in Iraq, and out there he's looked on upon as a messiah. With Noreen Jahan in Delhi, Swati Trivedi, NewsX.